everyone. Namaste. Welcome to Trishra Diaries. As we mentioned in our bio, the main concept of our channel is EAT. Yes, EAT. Entertainment, Advice, Travel. So our videos are going to be on entertainment. We have made a few shorts on Instagram and YouTube. Please check them. And at the moment, we are making entertainment videos in my mother tongue, which is Telugu. Because entertainment is an emotion. If you are from Telugu states, or if you understand Telugu, I hope you have already watched our introductory video. If not, please watch and show us some love. Our next topic are advice videos. So these videos are educational. And we are planning to make these videos in English so that it can be accessible to everyone. And today's topic will be an advice video. But before we jump into it, the last topic that we cover in our channel is travel video. So these travel videos are based on our own experiences and the places we travel. And I make sure you love them. So without any further delay, let's jump into our today's topic, which is 5 countries that you can consider for studying abroad. Post-pandemic, most of the countries have made their immigration rules flexible, welcoming international students and working professionals. However, I would always advise to choose an English-speaking country for easy settlement. So number one in our list is Canada. The main reason for studying in Canada is its easy process to PR. The next reason is recently the Canadian government just announced that the students can work full-time during studies from November 15, 2022 till the end of 2023, which actually makes the students' life easy. Studying 1 year in Canada will allow you to work 1 year, and studying 2 years or more will give you 3 years post-study work permit, which helps you to get PR soon. For someone who is looking for alternative ways to move to US, Canada also has some options. Coming to number two in my list is Australia. The main reason to study in Australia is the current unlimited working hours permit for students, and also the length of post-study work visa allowed for the students from up to 2 to 4 years, depending on the level of study. Australia has recorded as one of the country with lowest unemployment rate, having highest minimum wage in the world. Number three in our list is Germany. Germany is one of the powerful economies like US and UK. Germany has more than 350 universities welcoming international students with near to no tuition fees. Studying in Germany allows you to find jobs in any European country soon after studies. Germany also provides 18 months of post-study work visa after studies. Number four in our list is UK. UK education is considered as world-class global recognized qualification. Most of the master's degrees in the UK are 1 year. UK provides 2 year post-study work permit to undergrad, post-grad students, and 3 year work permit to PhD students. Someone with UK work experience can easily secure a job anywhere in the world. Number five in our list is New Zealand. New Zealand is the second most peaceful country in the world. New Zealand provides 3 year post-study work permit regardless to the level of study. New Zealand recently launched 3 resident visa types in order to develop the country. Anyone with citizenship in New Zealand can also work in Australia.
Hope this video helps you to decide the country you want to move for studies. If you are looking for more options, make sure you follow my channel, where I will be covering details of other countries to move for settlement. If you have any further questions or need any information, please drop your comments in the comment box or connect with me on Instagram at trishra.diaries. Stay tuned, like, share and subscribe Trishra Diaries.